Welcome to automotive territory. Who is not fond of luxury and comfort when driving on the highway or being stuck in terrible traffic? Car manufacturers are aware of our weaknesses and they are trying to exploit them in every way. By offering more and more posh elements in the interiors and adding mind-blowing performance to the already overpowered engines. Today, we'll take a minute to review the most luxurious sedans that go on sale this year or in early 2018. So get ready to take car dealerships by storm, trying to satisfy your craving for luxury. Before we begin, we publish new videos every week, so do not forget to like and subscribe for more great content. Audi A8. This luxury business sedan has just been introduced in Barcelona and is expected to go on sale by this fall. The MSRP will start at the 83K mark. A8 will come with a variety of powertrains, the most powerful being a 577 HP W12. Another interesting option will be a plug-in hybrid, represented by a gas 3.0-liter V6 coupled with an electric motor, totaling in 443 horsepower. This Audi flagship will have a virtual dashboard and two touchscreens 10 and 8 inches wide, plus backseat passengers will have their own infotainment system. Among the most groundbreaking technologies implemented in this car, we have to highlight active suspension, parallel parking, and traffic jam pilot that allows hands-free driving at the speeds up to 37 miles per hour. Early reviews of Audi A8 are overwhelmingly positive, so we can confidently say that the latest BMW 7 Series and Mercedes S-Class have gained a worthy opponent. Volvo S90. Since Volvo is super determined to phase out combustion engines from its vehicles, it has started to make its flagships most attractive, particularly in plug-in hybrid modification. Same goes for the luxury four-door five-seat sedan S90 that is equipped with the latest T8 powertrain that mates a 2.0-liter turbocharged gasoline engine and two electric motors. When working together, they have 400 HP combined output. S90 offers new backseat comfort options, including massaging seats and new center armrest. Plus, the Sensus infotainment system was improved. The MSRP for this car starts at $50,000. However, if you wanted the all-wheel hybrid powertrain, you will have to throw in another 15 grand. Mercedes AMG E63 and E63S. The sedan is among the most powerful in its class, especially in its S modification. The basic model is equipped with a 563 HP 4.0-liter V8 that is paired with twin turbochargers. The S Alter Ego makes even more bonkers 603 horses and 627 pound-feet of torque. With so many mammals pulling you forward, you will end up reaching 186 max speed with 0-60 acceleration of just 3.3 seconds, so we're talking true sports car performance. The exterior is somewhat restyled to match the muscles under the hood, and the interior was also tweaked for more comfortable high-performance handling. But have no doubts, AMG E63 still remains an opulent car with its $103,000 starting price. Volkswagen Arteon. Even if you look closely at this car, you will be 100% convinced that it is a full-size sedan, but turns out that Arteon is actually a synergy of a sedan and a liftback. Its stretched coupe-like design and almost flat hatch are the culprits to blame for this confusion. This auto is tasked to become Volkswagen's new flagship, being placed over the Passat, and is expected to return the lost fame to the brand after the Dieselgate scandal. The top trim of this car will carry a turbocharged 2.0-liter with 270 horses coupled with a 7-speed automatic DSG transmission, plus all-wheel drive will come as a standard. The interior is finished with leather and Alcantara, and the dashboard is represented by a virtual panel and an LED display. The Arteon will feature 18-inch alloy wheels, LED headlamps, adaptive cruise control, and park assist autopilot. Acura TLX. Acura has gone through a series of unsuccessful years, and after recently undergoing company restructuring, it is determined to restore its place on the auto market. The 2018 revitalized luxury sports sedan TLX will serve as a follow-up to the last year's NSX. The strongest out of two engine options offered is a 3.5-liter V6, paired with a 9-speed automatic, makes 290 horses. All-wheel drive with torque vectoring system comes as an option for additional $2,000, while front-wheel drive models are standard. Acura TLX's top speed is 130 miles per hour, and acceleration from 0 to 60 is at 5.6 seconds. For the starting price of $34,000, Acura comes with a safety and driver assistance suite, Acura Watch, and treats its owners with interior opulence and sporty performance. Kia Stinger GT. Kia Stinger GT is a new car introduced by the South Korean car manufacturer. It is a low sedan with typical Kia Tiger nose that is, however, elongated to give the car a more aggressive sporty look. Four exhaust pipes in the rear and bright LED tail lights are the perfect finish for the stylish exterior. Fans of fast driving are offered a 365 horsepower model with a 3.3-liter twin-turbo V6 engine, acceleration from 0 to 62 mph in just 5.1 seconds, and the top speed is 167 mph. The pricing depends on the chosen engine, and if you go for the powerful V6, be prepared to spend at least 50k. Kia Stinger GT is offered with the finest leather interior, superb sound system, navigation system, and a heads-up screen. Genesis G80 Sport. This is an enhanced modification of the 2017 luxury sedan G80 that brings aggressive styling and twin-turbo performance to the already luxurious car. To obtain more power, G80 Sport borrowed a 3.3-liter V6 mated with an 8-speed automatic from the bigger G90. This powertrain pumps out 365 horsepower and 376 pound-feet of torque. The majority of Genesis will be sold at the price of $56,000 with a rear-wheel drive, while the all-wheel drive will be available as an option for another $2,500. While delivering rather lively performance, the sports sedan is encased in a luxury shell, serving its passengers with spacious interior, leather salon, and improved comfort. Lexus LS500. The Lexus LS500's look follows the popular trends of 2017, with the coupe-like silhouette as a highlight of the bold design. Its longer and lower platform results in better height and weight distribution and gives more dynamic experience on the road. The all-new 3.5-liter twin-turbo V6 was specifically designed for the 2018 LS500 to ensure both high power and outstanding fuel efficiency. The setup is capable of producing 415 horsepower and 442 pound-feet. And as a result, the 0 to 60 mph acceleration is a great 4.5 seconds. This flagship sedan is using a 10-speed automatic transmission for near instantaneous torque generation. In addition, manual shifting is also available. New adjustable seating, which has heating, cooling, and massage features, moonroof, a 12.3 touchscreen display, leather and wooden elements used in the interior decoration, all amplify the luxury effect. Buick LaCrosse. Even though many car fans would argue that Buick has gained a reputation of a car driven by the nostalgic older generation, but the latest data shows that the average driver of this car is getting younger. The current flagship model from this manufacturer, LaCrosse, is a large 5-passenger sedan with a vast back seat. Buick's premium trim is sold with a starting price of $42,000, but you will have to pay extra to get the truly beautiful Buick you desire. All of the variants of LaCrosse are brought into motion by the same 3.6-liter V6 that is worth 310 horsepower and 282 pound-feet of torque. We wouldn't say that it is an extremely sporty car, since it gets to 16 over 6 seconds, but 145 mph top speed should satisfy any busy man's needs. Cadillac CT6. This model has a distinctive, elegant design of a true Cadillac. Both interior and exterior elements were meticulously decorated with the materials of the best quality. The most powerful engine available for the Platinum trim is a 3.0-liter V6 twin-turbo direct injection with 404 horsepower and 400 pound-feet of torque. In addition, a plug-in hybrid modification is optional that provides 32 miles of electric range, but will take at least 75 grand out of your pocket. Among the sweet features that Cadillac CT6 has to offer are heads-up display projected on the windshield, with important feedback about the driving conditions, adaptive cruise control, forward collision alert system, and automatic collision danger braking. And a little bonus. Mercedes-Benz S-Class, AMG S-65. With the S-Class of 2018, Mercedes-Benz solidifies its position as one of the leaders in the luxury car segment. However, this four-wheeler not only brings extremely posh interior to the table, but also guarantees impressive dynamics, traction, and comfort. The most humble S will have an upgraded 4.4-liter V6, but the most mind-blowing performance in 2018 is given by the all-new AMG S65, which conceals high-torque 6.0-liter V12 bi-turbo engine within. The output totals in 612 horses and 663 pound-feet, which is the highest output to date for the S-Class. 0 to 60 takes 3.5 seconds, faster than any other luxury saloon, but maybe a little slower than a lighter AMG E63S. The top speed is electronically limited to 155 miles per hour, but could be improved with AMG driver's package to 188 mph. And finally, all S-Class vehicles will come with advanced autonomous features for extreme safety and ease of operation. Thanks for sticking around till the end. If you like this video, feel free to check out our previous releases, click the subscribe button and ring that notification bell to get informed when new content comes out. Do not forget to like and leave a comment below to let us know what top list you would like to see in the next episode. May the torque be with you!